3 Infinite Painter Tips. First, add gradient. Click on Tool menu, then click Gradient, then drag on the screen like this. Second, brush cursor. Click 3 dots on the right, then click Settings, go to the brush setting, now enable brush cursor. Third, clip layer. I want to draw in this shape, so I'm going to add a layer top of this layer, then clip it. Now my brush strokes don't spread out of the shape.